What do you think?
Oh, Mage, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
You have to admit it has a ring to it.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially with Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the ring tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend. Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello?
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me.
That's my gun.
It's mine now.
Give it back.
Why should I? Get out here. You got anything on you? Come on, let's see. I ain't gonna ask again.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious. What else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around. Come on.
Just walk away.
Whatever. Give me that hat.
No!
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
None of your business.
Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. More smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
Keep trying.
There's only so much I can do. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
Omid said that...
I know what Omid said.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
It'll be better there, right?
Safer, maybe. So they say. But I don't know.
It has to be. I know it will.
We'll see. We just need to keep moving north.
I miss Lee.
I'm sure you do. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit. I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Running! Swarming! Ah! Fuck! Ah! Ah! What
fucking kidding me?
Thank you.
It's okay, boy. It's okay. Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam. What's he doing? Sam! Sam! Where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food. Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere. Nothing edible. Play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, Sam. Want to go again? Go get it, Sam. I bet you miss this. I sure do. Let's go one more time. Go get it, boy. Good while it lasted, though, right? Yeah, you're right. Shouldn't waste the energy anyway. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we'd better not wait around to find out. Empty. Better keep looking, huh, Sam? What's the matter, Sam? Shh! We have to be quiet. The bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever.
Oh,
It's okay. We're smart, and he's not. We're smarter than all of them. Hey, it's okay, boy.
Shh.
He can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this? Stand back, okay? We just have to stay out of their reach. I like to think that if they were alive, they'd probably want to help you. Nothing. Still pretty sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay? No food here either. Go. Oh my God. Thank you. Look, Sam, a can. Let's see what's inside. Please don't be bad. I guess you're pretty hungry, too. Here you go. Hey, don't eat it all! Here you go. Hey, don't eat it all.
Ah!
I'm sorry.
I think we're safe.
Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I think so.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. They were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit! What? What is it?
She's big, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
let's see it.
Whoa, 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 hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's been here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I want to know how believable her story is.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? Look me in the eyes when you answer.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
But what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at her first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
You better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about
it. Oh, shit!
Don't you tell me that! Not with what fucking happened!
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going
on here?
Now
hold on, Rebecca!
We got this! Don't worry!
Like hell you do! Did anyone even think to ask where she came from? For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
She already told us that she and her friend were attacked. Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not worried.
What?
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
You're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
That must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We can try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would. It'd be to save her life.
Then what? How would we...
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding, and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
I can take care of myself.
Clearly.
Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite. Probably.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
Wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Out, please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. Turns out you're telling the truth. Clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Always got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning the ship.
It was a dog. You'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Why are we doing this? So fucking dumb.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
Yeah, safer.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches. stitches.
It makes me feel like a fucking idiot when we're not on the same page.
We are on the same page.
Not out there, we weren't. Not about the girl. I saw you get soft.
What do you want me to do, Beck? Put a bullet in her?
I want you to think about our family first.
It's all I think about.
I need some aid.
What the hell are you doing?
You left me in the shed.
Because you got bit.
Will you please help me? I need to fix my arm.
Are you out of your mind? Even if you ain't bitten by some lurker, which you probably are, you can't be here.
You gotta get out of here, you understand? Get back into that shed and Carlos will take care of you in the morning.
Will you just let me die?
I wouldn't let you do nothing. It's not my call. You're the rules.
You can help. And if you don't, isn't that the same?
I don't know, all right? I'm serious. You need to get out of here.
I saw when everyone was arguing. You wanted to help.
You didn't see anything. Look, you gotta get out of here for my wife, aren't you? I'm serious. You gotta go. I got enough problems already. We got a baby on the way. Rebecca's all emotional. Got a mess of hormones causing all sorts of trouble.
It would be bad if she knew you were talking to me.
Damn right it would.
I don't want to have to tell her.
Motherfucker.
Hey, language.
You little. Getting yourself up in my business.
I just need help, and you don't need any trouble. Do it, or I'll tell her.
You're a real piece of work.
I don't have any choice.
Fine. You treat people like this, you ain't gonna have any. If you leave.
Thank you.
Don't you thank me. You just be far the fuck away from here when you turn. What do you need?
The cut on my arm needs to be cleaned and stitched.
Stitched? I ain't doing that.
I'll figure it out on my own.
All right, look. I don't know what I can find. We'll show them bandages, and I might be able to find something clean that will work.
I need something to clean it out with. And a needle and thread could help, too.
I don't even know where to look. Carlos has medical supplies in lockdown. We don't got much these days.
Well, whatever you can get, I'll find the rest on my own.
Okay, wait here. I found you some bandages. And I got you a juice box in case you're thirsty.
Alvin, house meeting in 5 minutes.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Now you need to go.
Already made my decision.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
All we know, she could be connected to Carver.
Come on. There's no way.
She could be. We don't know.
She's connected to somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she was with a friend and they got attacked.
Yeah, right.
Whoever she's with, they'll probably come looking for her.
Great. They show up and we've got her locked in the shed.
You think we should bring her in here?
No, I'm just saying it wouldn't look too good.
It's just a precautionary measure. Anyone else would do the same.
You really think Carver would come after us?
You think he wouldn't?
He's not exactly the type to let things lie.
What happened?
Hey, man, you brought her back here, not me. You knew she was
bit. What were we supposed to do? Not leave her out there to die?
Better her than us.
You'd have done the same, Nick.
It wasn't the brightest idea.
Oh, well, firing your rifle was, huh? Next time we'll just put a...
still need something to keep it from getting infected. Supplies around here somewhere.
That man from on.
To be in here. Hey, don't make a sound. I'm just trying to fix my arm. What do you want? I need your help. My dad says I shouldn't talk to you. I'm gonna get in trouble. Help me, and I won't tell him. Hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. You want to see it? It really wasn't one of them. It really wasn't. To bandage it like my dad does. Yeah, I know. Help me. I just need something to clean it with. I bet it would be with the rest of your medical supplies. Yeah, it is. I'll help you. Good. Thank you. I'm Sarah. I'm Clementine. We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca's okay, but she's old. And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be sweet.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what. Do you promise or not? Alright, fine. I get it.
I'm sorry.
If I help you, will you leave me alone? I don't want to get in trouble. I'll get the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't out here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. Okay. I better get somewhere safe.
safer to do this. This is gonna suck. Okay. Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part. Now. Just like last time. Just how Krista showed me. Ugh!
Did he get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up?
Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
This might hurt a little.
Ow.
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I didn't do anything.
Exactly what Sarah says every time I catch her in a lie. We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
You don't have to threaten me.
Rebecca was worried you might be working with someone else, that your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out. But one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted. Stay away from my daughter.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were way out of line. You shouldn't have pointed that gun at me. I was hurt and needed help, and that's how you treat me?
I was just...
I know what you were trying to do. But that doesn't make it right. I could have died because of you.
Whatever.
Look, he means well. He just loses it sometimes.
I don't like him.
He's not a bad guy. Maybe just... just give him another chance.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I'm thinking about moving on.
You're welcome to stay here if you let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it.
So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking.
I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them. But they were already dead.
Wow. I'm sorry to hear that.
This man... found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it. But it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He's the reason I keep my hair short.
What happened to him?
Said he knew my parents. I thought
maybe he would have died anyways.
It was my fault. I just... Sometimes people die because of me.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Well, get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner. Wouldn't that be nice? How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. If she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite.
She's all talk. She doesn't scare me.
She was in a mood last night, that's for sure.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that, I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, "I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it."
What a baby.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going into this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I tried to apologize already. She ain't having it.
Well, can you blame her?
Let's just get to the river.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
You should tell him that.
Uncle Pete!
Nick!
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
There.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now!
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
What if someone's alive, Nick?
Who cares?
Because they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there. Waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess.
I'm on it.
You always so agreeable?
No.
Good. You'll fit right in with this outfit. Look, just keep your head on straight. Same deal. Shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
That's my backpack. You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
I'm fine. Just lost my footing.
damn it!
Lurkers! I'm out of ammo! Come this way!
Bitch!
Damn it! Get your asses over here, both of you!
I'll cover you!
We gotta get out of here! Get over here, goddammit!
Can't you let me?
Come on! Come on! Jesus!
Thank you.